I used to be in the old days a pretty good athlete, and if someone was really big and tough, you said, I wouldn't screw with him if I had a sledgehammer. Well, I tell you what, Fetterman's a hell of a guy.
I think I'm going to throw up.
So, folks, let's remember who in God's name we are. I really mean it. What our values are. What we believe. We the people. That's how our Constitution starts, the Declaration. We the people.
I'm not even going to say anything. It's so embarrassing.